exercise 3.5, solve the following equations is first subdivision sin square x minus 5 sin x plus 4 c equal to 0. This is the first equation. This one trigonometrical equation directly not find it to the root. So to convert the polynomial equation, the first one. Second one, this is the rearranging the equation x cube x square x constant is equal to 0. So we follow the synthetic division, the second one. First one only different. So solution, the given equation is sin square x minus 5 sin x plus 4 is equal to 0. Next, let us consider y is equal to sin x. Therefore, y square minus 5y plus 4 is equal to 0. So multiplication is 4, addition is minus 5, 1, 4, minus, minus. So y minus 1 into y minus 4 is equal to 0. Next to y minus 1 is equal to 0, y minus 4 is equal to 0. So y is equal to 1, y is equal to 4. Since y is equal to sin x, that is, let us consider the value. Replace, y is replaced with sin x. Then y is equal to sin x means y is equal to 4, which implies sin x is equal to 4, x is equal to sin inverse of 4. But sin x is exist for sin x is exist and belongs to minus 1 to plus 1. That is the principal value of sin x minus 1 to plus 1, the closed interval. So this result is not possible. Then x is equal to, that is called sin 4x. Sin x is equal to 4 is not possible. Next case, y is equal to 1. Which implies sin x is equal to 1, then x is equal to sin inverse of 1, then x is equal to standard general form of sin inverse of 1. Sin theta 1, we get the solution pi by 2. So this one is a limited, that is called pi by 2, 1 times. How many times 1 is get to sin inverse of 1, get to pi by 2. So pi by 2. Next, 2 pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, 4 pi by 2, and so on, etc. So we get the general standard solution 2n pi plus or minus pi by 2, n is belongs to z, we get the result.